Welcome back. We're back to Lionheart of Lionheart Lodge here, and we're back with more Baldur's Gate 3. We're on the quest, or on the hunt, for some more Prince Orpheus information. Unless, is he the prince, or is the other one the prince? I don't know. Anyway, we'll just say Prince Orpheus and call it good. Lazelle would know. He could tell us, but, I don't think we can ask her that directly.
Fruit. Chuck. No Githyanki of worth would prefer this to a fresh kill.
Oh, well.
Don't waste a step.
Okay. For a second, I thought we weren't going to have to get into a battle with him. But, no. We are. Alright, so there's one, two, three. Oh. This leads over into there. And there's four and five right there. So yeah, you're gonna have to use your mirror image.
Battle favors the fearless.
They rallied anymore. Alright. Now move forward.
Well, so much for peace. No time for mercy.
We can reach her? I just think it's funny we could reach her. Let's put on Shield of Faith. Never make it harder for them to hit us. Haha. Ew. Alright, Shadowheart. Get in here. And, let's see, that is melee, so no. Give Lazelle a heal here, a big one. Not big enough. And, yeah, I wasn't really expecting that to hit, but I thought it was worth a shot. We are gonna counter that. You're not gonna cast that. That's not allowed. See, she used one. Excuse you! I said you're not allowed. That was very rude. Fine. Push that one away. They're still gonna shoot at her. Gonna shoot a Shadowheart. Sting. Succeeded a concentration saving throw. Good. Alright, she's concentrating on hold person. So we need to focus on that.
Pushing her doesn't do anything. I mean, technically we could do this. Down goes Lizelle.
I'm not going to last much longer.
That attitude.
Need to
kill yourself. Then give Lizelle a big
take
deal.
You.
Oh, will you stop it? That is so rude. Alright, so this one is at 36, and she's at 54, and she's hastened, so let's just start on this one. Let's knock them off balance. They're not ready to parry anymore, at least. So neener neener. Stop shooting Shadowheart from there. Thank you. I would much rather you both focus on me, on my character. Getting holy cow. Excuse me. All right. Okay. That costs an action, right? Yeah, let's do it. Help Shadowheart up. Then let's ensnare this guy, maybe? Whoa, we got him. That was a good Misty Step. Thankfully, nope, never mind. Let's say thankfully they missed. And now all we have, now all we can do is take the damage from the hit. I was gonna say, what about his mirror images here? All right, we need this person gone. Not a thing. So let's run over to here. See if they follow us. Yeah, but that one's gonna follow. Ow. This old person is really not awesome. Another potion of speed? What? It really doesn't matter, but we're gonna have him go over here. It's a terrible position for him.
Fleet of foot.
Unless it somehow makes them not see him through that, but I doubt it. Yeah.
Survival is all that matters.
Okay. What's this one? Oh, it's just permanent anyway. Okay. I mean, we're gonna give it a shot. Oh well. Okay. Let's try that again, only better this time. Wow. Yeah, the high ground, to be fair. We let them keep the high ground.
Have to keep going.
Just gonna talk about not eating apples.
Fruit. Chuck. No gith yank.
Or we go in there.
Prefer this to a fresh.
Bring him out. Then let's see. Fire resist. Alright, bark skin. Increase your armor class to 16. But mine's already higher. Or is it 16 before armor? That wouldn't make sense, would it? Yeah, that doesn't make much sense. So can I use this right now? Yeah, it just stays on there until it's been used. Oh, it's dripping off now. Okay. Well, it was worth a shot. Is there any others that we want to pop really quick? No? Okay, let's try again. Only this time better. All right, Will. Put that on. Then come in here.
Coming through.
Wasn't a bad spot for him to be in. Now, are there any of these that I want you to have? All right, now. Missile snaring. Prone. Ew. What kind of rolls are they getting? Because this seems like, 27. That high ground is giving them 2. Jump? I don't care. If this fails the second time, we're going through the roof, through the back. There was a spot where it worked. Okay. Distracting, goading, go distracting. That doesn't really matter. That one there doesn't really matter. So really quickly. Could be worth. maybe not. All right. So, slash distracted miss. Now, that's evasive footwork. You have to hold person though. Counterspell. No. Not allowed. There's your ridiculous potions. Need anything to help her? No. Can he go help my person up? Yes, yes he can. Get up. Get over here. Oh, that's gonna hurt. My injuries need They're rolling worse. Even better than last time.
Moving.
Okay.
Take your
throw healing potion on her.
Let's see this done.
No choice but to keep going.
Yeah, okay, that's how we're gonna say it, huh? No choice. I don't wanna give her a concussive
smash.
You've
made a grave mistake.
All right, dazed does a few things. It does, they can't take reactions, disadvantage on wisdom saving throws, and they're easier to hit. She is our main target here. Searing Smite should set her on fire.
Ah, damn.
All right, Will.
Try what to see.
Nope. Okay. Run back. Miss the snaring. Searing smite broken. Don't love that. I just wanted her to stay set on fire. Would have been nicer. Maybe we need to get Will to misty step. Or we'll just let him die. You know, there's that. These guys. We can't equip it though. Okay, that takes an action. It takes an action to. No, she was. Probably does take an action to equip it.
I will ascend.
That took the bonus action. Yep. Go evasive footwork at least. And
yeah.
I need to hold on.
Non Mambire.
Hold person is just really. Yeah, this is not gonna work. At all. At all.
My injuries need tending.
Oh, man. No, what? Just run through here and get attacks of opportunity. That's
fine. I need healing.
Yeah, you need healing. You're not gonna get healing. I just wanna know if you can. No, you can't. Okay. That wasn't much of a push. Okay. So. That is quite... Oh, jeez. And I know there's difficulty level higher than this. Whole honor mode and everything, and... Wow. That's what I have to say about people who are... If anybody can play through that one without cheesing it. And that's pretty awesome.
No Githyanki of worth would prefer this to a fresh kill.
Very well.
Come back through there after. Alright. Where could we find... I mean, that's just up through... Where can we find some more information on this person? This Orpheus person. Oh, this is the infirmary. We've already been over here. Yeah, we got a potion of healing now. That's all we needed. We're gonna win now. Also, isn't there somebody wandering around this area?
To see 15 eggs at the very least.
Okay. Custodian of the hatchery. You know, one thing I respect about these Githyanki is they all seem to understand this, holding the high ground position thing. Because,
yeah.
Let's make them come at us. We're not, maybe that's what we should do differently in that other one, too. Alright. So that's level 3. That's level 2, but it's basically it's just his slot. So if we use this, we can't use the counterspell, is what we're saying. So, just gain yourself some timber and points to have, and then wait. Acid resistance, huh? Okay. I'm glad you missed. We are gonna missile snatch, or missile snare, or whatever. They want to hold the high ground? Fine. But we're not letting them keep it.
Squaw! My own people seek my head. If they will not see sense, then bleed them dry.
Alright. Let's use the one that will knock them backward. Unless we don't... Well, we have enough of them. They don't have acid resistance on, and I imagine that's acid. It is acid, but they're immune to it.
Okay, fine.
No. Okay, come stand over here. And... heal yourself. Well, you rolled well.
Can't even catch my breath. Can't slow down.
And we're going to use this one, actually. And we're going to wait.
Can't give up.
And you come back over here. And just do the healing word. Two on Roberto. Not enough movement. Okay, fine. And level one on actually nobody then. Let's get a spiritual weapon right out here. Spiritual weapon is gonna come out. And then turn.
Keep fighting.
Alright, guys. Come get us. What are you gonna do now? Dash, I like that. Oh, and then they still got a pommel strike. Oh man, what I would have been hilarious if the door closed behind them. Ouch. You know what? We're gonna do it. Counter spell on it. So. Alright. So right now we have advantage on hitting this person. Why do we have advantage? Is it the underdog's fury thing? Maybe. But there's only one dude here. Oh well. Not so ready to parry anymore, are ya? All these counter spells. Okay. You're a bit of a jerk. But I think, with you being in the doorway, we should. Should try that. Get back over in here.
I'm ready.
So we're out of people's way. Oh, you're not going to counter a cantrip? We're gonna do it. Yeah, the counter spells are annoying. It would be fun to be annoying. That door is gone. Okay, 65 or go fainting. Get him with that. Then another distracting strike. 13 HP left.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Despite everything, yeah. This takes an action to do some heals. That takes a bonus action. Still on my feet. Let's go. Let's let Shadowheart do the heals. Alright, right now, only that one other one in the battle. So we're not here to see if anybody else gets added to it. I thought there was somebody up here. No, maybe not. Okay, well. On to her we go.
What's the plan?
Plan Heading. Is to get you over here. To heal you both. Probably gonna rest between.
Here goes nothing.
In these rooms. Because these guys hit hard. They all hit hard. If they hit, which I'm glad that the first shot didn't. Alright, so she understands she's in trouble, it looks like. Not enough movement, path interrupted. Okay. Well then, just run out here.
On the move.
And shoot her. Will do.
Blood comes easy these days. Let's get this over with.
Okay.
A trap. Just as I expected.
And here I go.
Let's just gather all the things and then we'll hit. Send stuff back. Granite bench. Okay, now there was at least one, if not two, out here. Yeah. Any of these others have any information? I mean, they have some camp supplies, so that's good. Acidic surface don't affect you, and you're resistant to acidic damage. Yeah, well, that would make sense for. Was interesting.
Best be on my way.
All right, well. Hang on, wait, what? I swear one of those actually had a. Oh no, it just popped up because we're wearing a better one. Light the braziers. Woohoo! That sheds more light than I expected. I think that always does. Alright, so whoever's going in here in the water is going to. Well, it's not all the water that's acidic, just over here is. Okay, so we should be able to walk through here. Nope, that's acid. Says acid. Well,
this place is trapped.
No, it's burning acid. Okay. I wasn't sure if it was burning acid or the type that just kind of takes away your armor for a minute and then you're good to go. So, where are your acid boots? What are our boots of striding on after? Is it because I stepped on this? Okay. That's hilarious. And that's why that one ended up. That's why that character ended up in there. Okay. Let's send that straight to Will and then take off. I mean, we're gonna use that key as often as we want, right? Is there any reason to go up here? Or we just run through it.
Wary. This place is trapped.
Yeah, I know it's trapped. already figured that out.
Gods, it smells awful in here.
Apparently it smells awful in here. Okay, we'll try again. I just want to see what's in these barrels. Is that so much to ask? Oh, we barely stepped on it. Okay, we're just gonna go over here and jump over it. Ooh. Perception failed. It could bring the dog out, but the dog would immediately just die. So I'm curious. If my perception failed, does that mean there's something to dig here?
Nothing but dirt.
Right.
Nothing but
dirt. Yeah, okay. I mean, it's... we could believe that I was prodding at the soil just to see if there was anything there. But I'm not going to stand there and do that to every surface, everywhere. Excuse you? Oh my gosh. Go over here, actually. Okay. Yeah. I figured. Brings a song to mind by Sonny and Cher. And put your little hand in mine. Then put your little hand in mine. My goodness. Mean.
Large green egg with an uneven shell. You can see a vague outline of something within it.
What happens if we touch it?
The egg is warm to the touch, the rough shell like slate beneath your fingers. Whatever is within is stirring ever so slightly.
But I don't think we do that. I don't think we take it. Yes, we could give it to that lady, but that's exactly the opposite of what we should do. And this is too. We're gonna leave it alone. Is there nothing else back here? Is that the whole point of back here? The egg? Probably. Let's get back faster. Lazelle, you'd be happy to know we did not take your people's egg. I saw no reason to anyway, let's be honest. Gain momentum for one turn, but you know, whatever. Bring out Scratch. Alright, well, cool. Nice little hatchery area. Don't want a wipe to make us have to go through all that. This.
This imposing portrait depicts a powerful Githyanki warrior, undeniably regal in her mien.
Vlaakith herself. She is both the sun that blinds us and the void that contains us. Praise be.
In the corner of the painting is a small symbol you can't quite place.
See if we can figure it out. No, we couldn't figure it out.
As hard as you rack your brain, the symbol doesn't look like anything you've seen before. This Githyanki looks different from the others you've seen here. The way her stark white skin stretches over her sharp features gives her a distinctly otherworldly aspect.
Draw a new face onto the portrait. I mean, that's not who we are, but it would be funny. You know who I will let do it?
My face protects me.
Let Shadowheart do it.
This imposing
Vlaakith herself.
In the corner of the painting is a small symbol.
I guess she can roll history. Why not? Critical success. We'll take
you
it.
You recall stories of a prince riding a comet just like this one. With sudden clarity, you realize it's the symbol of Orpheus, a forgotten hero from the tales of your youth.
The sign of Orpheus? Blasphemy! Would I could quarter the Vandal myself!
Lazel disapproves.
You take a moment to fully appreciate your masterpiece. She certainly looks a little less regal now.
A wretched display. I thought you better than such juvenile antics.
Looking ahead.
Most of the time people are, right? But occasionally... Is there a... No, it's just use.
How much farther can I go?
A person?
Two steps at a time.
I just realized that was one of the youth. That's not great. Okay. Let's go get to our high ground. Actually, if we can get in here and take the high ground above them, that should be good.
Taking position.
Because there are a lot of warriors in there. Where's the dash?
Got to focus. Onward.
Book it.
Perish my hand, Istar.
Oh, I was like, what's going on here? But yeah, we figured it out. Alright, Will. You're gonna be right behind us, right?
Another fight. Let's go. Time to press ahead.
We'll be the last one in. How much movement speed do I have? Ow. I don't know why they're running over to there. Okay. This kid decided... You just come running up. It's just Misty Step. Then run over
here. Finding my way.
You are going to use mirror image. That is for certain.
On the move.
Oh, please don't get weird AI stuck. I would much rather be able to enjoy this battle than have you
on my way.
Get AI stuck. So dash would take an action. Jump is a bonus action, but we would need the movement. You'd have to go into the acid to do that, so instead, he'll jump up here. Alright, we can't see any of them yet. But as they come around, we'll deal with them. Okay, that one figured it out. All right, Will, get in here.
Finding my way.
Now, just out of curiosity, you can't jump up to there or anything, right? No. And you've already used your Misty Step. And you, is that onto something? Yes. Okay. He's like, guys, it's this way. I don't know why you're running into the wall. Target's just outside the normal range. If we run, or we take a couple steps forward, we're fine. Let's hit him with an arrow of ice. It looks like there's going to be a few of them that are AI stuck. He can actually jump up to there. Right. Oh, so there's a mine right there. We have to be careful of that. But this is the point. This is the spot. What's that? That's Sunbeam. That's cool. However, farther back. Lizelle, you need to go through the door. We'll hop on the barrels. Hop on, hop off. Alright. Will, you do what she did? No, you cannot. What if you... Then, you could.
Here goes nothing.
Excellent. We'll fight them on our terms, not theirs.
No time to waste.
Like, where's the dash? It will then. Ratchet's gonna have to do this in two turns. Give a little bit of heals to Will, since he's right there. Yep. Okay. We run here. We've got two attack of opportunity.
One day I'll catch a break.
Did get broken, but now we are in here, and it is much safer for us. Because they're going to have to either jump or run through the acid. Go back out, I mean. Yeah, that's so much better. Time to give them a little... us using the high ground against them lesson. So if she went up to here, she'd hop down into the lava for just a moment. Or not the lava. The acid and damage from it. Okay. Put an arrow of ice right there. It still hit one because it extended to the water surface out here. Alright. Can you reach? No. So then, wait. End your turn. Scratch, I want you to hop over here. Outgoing into the acid, please. Over here. A bit more. I want you to hide. Alright, there's nobody within reach there. There is a severely damaged teammate right below you. Okay, so the max doesn't happen on our people, it happens specifically on her. But that's still okay. Still okay with that. Yeah, I mean, technically, we could have her concentrate on a bless. If we cast this spell 2, or slot level 2, we bless everybody. Okay, yeah, this is gonna be good. And piercing shot her too. Keeping wounds. And then for ourselves, we'll also choose the shield of faith. Where's his acid damage? They're not all resistant to acid, are they? They're just not in there yet. Maybe they're just not in there yet. Put them both farther back. There we go. That's his. That's their instructor, calling the one down a pathetic weakling.
Yeah. Okay.
All right. We don't need any special anythings. Target's outside the normal range. Well, as long as you don't move from that spot, I'm okay with that. Come here and die? No, you come here and die. We set this up on purpose. Very rude of you not to come in here.
Take two.
Yeah, that seemed like a... That seems like a terrible idea. You probably shouldn't do that. Spend a bunch of movements on getting up and then dashing into some acid. Brilliant plan. We'll give them both a little push. I should examine that and see what mental instruction actually is. Mental instruction has 20 temporary hit points and deals an additional 2 to 12 psychic damage. Until it loses its temporary hit points. Okay. Focus down the ones that are closest. What are your... So pushing... Okay, it's a superiority die. Let's hamstring him. Mental instruction's gone. You've got enough people in here, you can take another couple shots. That will use a superiority die, as will that. This doesn't say it will. But it says on miss does not spend one. She's at 5. Let's see what happens. Okay, so it doesn't say it'll spend one, and then the ability itself says on miss doesn't spend one. I think what that means is this one's given something. I don't know. Weird. Wait, is this one? Yeah, hamstring shot. It's fine. Hamstrung. Now walk slower through the acid. It's fine. I'm actually okay with the Githyanki giving us this much trouble, because they're essentially built for war, so they should give us this much trouble.
Well, so much for peace.
Yeah. Okay. don't think that's a wise place for you to go, but okay. Yeah. You're their teacher. Why did you not instruct them to not run through all the garbage that they're running through? Kind of a terrible teacher at this point. For lots of reasons. Yeah, how's that feel? So evasive. So there's that, or... No. There's no or. They're gonna take the same spell slots, so it doesn't matter.
Take two.
Never a dull moment.
I mean, it's a 50-50, and that's alright. I don't mind. Aha, hit you with Bane. That's funny. Oh yeah, I forgot about her. Okay. Will? If you don't mind. Yo. Okay, so with these types of, with the types of bonuses we're getting with all this, this high ground, that's 100 billion% why we were losing so badly. At that, in that other room. So we're going in the back door to go after them. Look, you know what? To be fair, we don't need to go after them. I don't think they're gonna have anything on. They might have something on Orpheus. Or maybe. Nice dodge.
Take your
another fight. Let's go.
So, can we reach them without stepping in? Yeah. We can. Nice hit. Lay down over there. Oh, you're gonna get up? Great. Those are some hard hits. Yeah, I'm really glad we took him in here. Might have been trouble otherwise. You guys gonna finally figure it out? No. We have to come in after you. Okay. We can run all the way through that, which is not a good idea. Or we can start hopping down and going all the way over. So that's
time to push my luck again. Comes easy these days. Best be on my way.
Wait for everybody else to catch up. I mean, mean, they were running through without taking damage. Yep, nope, it's not the same for us.
And lethal.
Okay. Good job.
My path be true.
Our heart's going to be a little bit behind us.
On my way.
Not dashing because we'll make sure everybody has a shot at being
two steps at a time.
Close enough to be helpful.
I am
for
fury.
Example,
I am
helpfully
death.
Blocking the door, right?
Taking position.
No, he's all right. Okay. There's still two of them. There are two of them.
Got to move.
Where do I go from here? Breathe deep and move.
Hey, that one figured it out.
Coming through.
I will ascend. On the move.
So did that one. Okay, good.
Got to press on.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Can't quite make it up to that guy.
Another
but
step
we
forward.
Can run over to here. Pull this out. Here you go. Pretty much what I figured. I just wasn't certain. There's no way to select lay and wait. So, end turn. Like prepare an action so that way they come into range.
Two steps at a time.
They're yours. Can we pull them over? Oh, cannot reach. Can we reach with these? Can at least hit.
I will ascend. No time to waste.
Well done, Lizel. Crown of Madness. No counter. Absolutely. That is unacceptable. Really glad we didn't go in there now. Because, ew. Ew, ew.
Moving.
That would have been so bad. Yeah, she can't reach. She can dash, but I don't like that idea.
Survival is all that matters. Time for some bloody work.
Was pointless. Boy.
Fleet of foot.
Time to strike.
Soul is in good hands.
Okay, so that was a bit ridiculous. I don't expect the youth to have anything from them. Okay, that guy doesn't. Hey, Scratch. Nice of you to join us.
Moving in.
Step in here. That's the waterfall. Why are we walking? Oh, we're encumbered. Because we picked up some stuff. Okay, that's fine. Whatever. Where are we? Yes, we can. Oh, there's a notice here. I guess we're just gonna pick it up and not read it. Koku, a new batch is arriving soon. If you're still holding out hope for the hatching of that final egg, give up. It can't hatch on its own. It's not worthy of joining our ranks. Destroy it and move on. Well, what do you think of that, Lysel? They're just gonna destroy it. I don't even know how we could help it, but at this point, now we kind of have to help it. I can't let them just kill it. That's not who we are. Oh, I guess we are gonna take that egg. Up here. Really thought Scratch was not gonna be able to follow us there. But he did. Well, that's one way down there. Right over next to it. Let's take it.
Large. You can see a vague outline of something within it.
We're not giving it to the lady, most probably. Although maybe, if they want to raise this. Okay. Try it again. If they want to raise this person, this youngling. Maybe that's wisest, is to let them. I don't know, I'll have to talk to Lazelle about it, see what she thinks. At this point, if it was going to be a quote-unquote defective egg.
And here I go.
Alright, well, that was eventful. Let's go and put ourselves in the learning room, like the doorway for it, and then we'll call it good for today. That way we don't forget that that's where we're headed. No, don't close the doors, just stand there. Okay. Alright, well, then until next time, good luck, have fun, and have a great day.